Nikhil Ramesh represented IISD in the 100 meter sprint, long jump, 4 into 100 meter relay, and 4 into 400 meter relay. He was also a member of IISD football team, which took part in the CBSE National Football Championship held at Chennai. Nikhil Ramesh is handing over the sports torch to Faris Ayub, who was also a member of IISD athletic team in the 4 into 100 meter relay and 4 into 400 meter relay for the 21st cluster meet held at Jubail. He was also a member of IISD football team, which took part in the CBSE National Football Championship held at Chennai. From Faris Mohammed, Sami Abdullah received the sports torch. Sami Abdullah took part in the national athletic meet held at Cochin. He was also a member of IISD football team, which took part in the CBSE National Football Championship held at Chennai. The torch is now handed over to Manish Mohan, who represented IISD athletic team in the 21st cluster meet and won 200 meter race and 4 into 100 meter relay. He was also a member of IISD football team, which took part in the CBSE National Football Championship held at Chennai. The flame has been lit. Along with it, the spirit of the participants.